The Equalizer 2, made in 2018, is rated 6.7 on IMDb plot summary. Robert McCall, who serves an unflinching justice for the exploited and oppressed, embarks on a relentless, globe-trotting quest for vengeance when a longtime girlfriend is murdered. This action, thriller, and crime film was written by Richard Wenk and directed by Antoine Fuqua. Made on a budget of $62 million, this movie made $190 million at the box office. Get the popcorn because, as they say, there is no equal.